Down in Utah, Alabama, in 1965, a young man about 21, no different than you or I, he's catching catfish and getting drunk. But Uncle Sam called, he called him up, send him out to Vietnam. That young man got his life turned upside down, turned his smile into a frown, dropped that king of his crown for an ideal he didn't even